guys not supposed to be lying by the Kahi Halia Aloha. That's the Kahi Halia Aloha. It's the final resting place for bones that they've dug out in Waikiki during construction and stuff. So, there's restrictions. You're not supposed to be hanging around the area or sleeping, or you can't go in there. But yeah, that's. I don't think they put the bones in there. It's just to represent. It's to honor the bones that were found in Waikiki. You know, when they're doing construction. So, the Kahi Halia Aloha. Yeah, at the bottom of Kalakaua Avenue and Kapahulu. Oh no, yeah, you're right. At the bottom of Kapahulu Avenue and connecting with Kalakaua Avenue, and then the Waikiki Wall right there.
So I was wrong. There are remains in that Kahi Halia Aloha.
Oh, yeah, we'll make it. Or do you want like a vegan vibes thing or? Both places are okay priced. I'd rather go to the Korean place today, but.
Okay, yeah, just go to the Korean place.
You still have a peace sampler from Peace Cafe. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You got a couple things you can eat.
Going somewhere else.
Oh, that's MMG. It's Oahu Mexican Grill. I thought it was oh my gosh or something like that. Oh my gosh, Mexican grill. That's what I thought it was. Distorted place, distorted all day long. And Mary Monarch. The curly guys. I think that's where you can get your trolley passes, yeah? I think that's where you get your trolley passes. Yeah, so. You can probably buy it through your hotel too, but yeah. Thank you. So weird, yeah, like face masks, like can buy, you know, every place is advertising face masks now. Where's the ocean? It's calling me. Oh, sorry. I was telling people in the videos that it's good to know where your McDonald's and Burger King's are in Waikiki, so that if you have a fussy eater like Austin.
Yeah.
And here's the eggs and things on Kalakaua Avenue. Somebody was just asking if they're open. I like the Saratoga one better though, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't know, it seems bigger to me. Get ready to get the probes. Oh, okay. Maybe not. Yeah. Am I the only one that has problems with the GoPro heating up? My 8 had that problem, my 7 had that problem, and the 9 is just as bad. I thought it would be fixed by now. Have to one more place. Let's see if they approach Cheryl one more time. Just talking to some random guy over there. Keep them distracted for you. up for granted on this side. It's supposed to be one of the oldest hotels in Waikiki. Yeah? Or like the first lady or something. Of the sea. Oh, look, this one's backwards. Like you said, we need the exercise, yeah?
Yeah, because when we were in the zoo, that was...
Stop and go.
Yeah, it was too slow, yeah.
It's Kalakaua Avenue we're walking around, along Cheesecake Factory over there, Royal Hawaii Center on that side. Macy's, no, it has everything, yeah, in it. Regular clothes, you can get beach stuff in there. You can swimsuits and your beach towels. And look, it's open. Can we walk through real quick?
It's
open. I just want to show that it's open.
Wow.
And then we'll go through and then we'll go
through.
Look at this. So this is Duke's Marketplace. It's been closed for a long time. They had this place closed for a long time and now it's reopened. So we're going to walk through it real quick. Although I don't see how you can social distance in there. Yeah. Uh-huh. Hi. Oh. I'm sorry, did you want to look? You can look if you want. Okay. I just thought we were gonna walk through.
Okay,
just stay and look in. I'm gonna walk through. I'll come right back.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, we'll have to go.